The below given image is a test used for. The options given are option A for peripheral vision, option B for near vision, option C for far vision, option D for color blindness. The correct answer is option D for color blindness. What is the reason behind using this plastic slide in below image? The options given are option A, to save patient from electric current, option B, for safe transferring of patient, option C, to prevent from bed sore, option D, to provide hard surface to the patient. The correct answer is option B, for safe transferring of patient. Which reflex you see in below image? The options given are option A, Moro reflex, option B, plantar reflex, option C, swallowing reflex, option D, leg reflex. The correct answer is plantar reflex. What is the name of the device in below image? The options given are option A, tourniquet, option B, blood pressure cup, option C, bandage, option D, disposable thermometer. The correct answer is option A, tourniquet. Identify the abnormality in below image. The options given are option A, deviated nasal plate, option B, deviated nasal septum, option C, deviated nasal bone, option D, deviated nasal membrane. The correct answer is option B, deviated nasal septum. Which of the following device is being used in below image? The options given are option A, blood pressure cup, option B, DVT pump, option C, airbed device, option D, none of these. The correct answer is option B, DVT pump. Name of the below given instrument that is mainly used in gynecology. The options given are option A, otoscope, option B, proctoscope, option C, fetoscope, option D, stethoscope. The correct answer is option C, fetoscope. Identify the name of below given machine or instrument. The options given are option A, pulse oximeter, option B, multi-para monitor, option C, ABG machine, option D, CTG machine. The correct answer is option D, CTG machine. Name of the position in below image. The options given are option A, supine, option B, prone, option C, lithotomy, option D, side lying. The correct answer is option C, lithotomy. The condition in below given image is known as option A, hemoptysis, option B, epistaxis, option C, micturition, option D, hematemesis. The correct answer is option B, epistaxis. In the below given images, identify Mayo scissor. The correct answer is option C. The condition in the below image is caused by, the options given are option A, hypercalcemia, option B, hypocalcemia, option C, hyperkalemia, option D, hypokalemia. The correct answer is option B, hypocalcemia. In the below image is an X-ray film. This is including the part of, the options given are option A, liver and chest, option B, gallbladder and chest, option C, abdomen and chest, option D, normal chest X-ray. The correct answer is option D, normal chest X-ray. Which of the following X-ray films show absolute pleural effusion finding? The correct answer is option C. In the below image, which of the following is used? The options given are option A, urinary catheter, option B, drainage tube, option C, water seal drainage tube, option D, Ryle's tube with back. The correct answer is option C, water sealed drainage tube. In the below image, a nurse applies a device to the patient that is used to assessing. The options given are option A, SpCO2, option B, SpO2, option C, temperature, option D, respiration. The correct answer is option B, SpO2. The below given device is used in. The options given are option A, endotracheal intubation, option B, respiration, option C, nasogastric intubation, option D, none of these. The correct answer is option B, respiration. Identify the device that provide oxygen, moist environment and prevent from hypothermia to newborn babies. The answer is option B. In the below image, which of the following artery is used for catheterization? The options given are option A, branchial artery, option B, radial artery, option C, femoral artery, option D, ulnar artery. The correct answer is option B, radial artery. Identify the condition in below image. The options given are option A, edema, option B, cyanosis, option C, cellulitis, option D, gangrene. The correct answer is option C, cellulitis. Identify allotraction in below given images. The correct answer is option B. In the below image, the condition is caused by. The options given are option A, hyperthyroidism, option B, hypothyroidism, option C, hypercalcemia, option D, hypocalcemia. The correct answer is option A, hyperthyroidism. Identify below given image. The options given are option A, peripheral line, option B, femoral line, option C, CVP line, option D, branchial line. The correct answer is option C, CVP line. Identify the cause of this condition in below image. The options given are option A, diabetes mellitus, option B, insufficient peripheral circulation, option C, injury to lower limb, option D, diabetes insipidus. The correct answer is option B, insufficient peripheral circulation. In the below image, an anesthetic is giving anesthesia to the patient. Identify which type of anesthesia is giving. The options given are option A, local anesthesia, option B, general anesthesia, option C, spinal anesthesia, option D, specific anesthesia. The correct answer is option C, spinal anesthesia. In below image, the scale is used to assess. The options given are option A, pain, option B, consciousness, option C, hearing, option D, knowledge. The correct answer is option A, pain. Which types of abnormalities seen in below given ECG? The options given are option A, myocardial infraction, option B, ventricular bradycardia, option C, supraventricular tachycardia, option D, complete heart block. The correct answer is option C, supraventricular tachycardia. Identify the procedure is done in below image. The options given are option A, nasogastric intubation, option B, endotracheal intubation, option C, urinary catheterization, option D, lavage and gavage. The correct answer is option B, endotracheal intubation. Which of the following device is used in below image? The options given are option A, endotracheal tube, option B, tracheostomy tube, option C, nasogastric tube, option D, laryngeal mask. The correct answer is option B, tracheostomy tube. In below image, a surgeon is using a electric cautery. Is the types of. The options given are option A, bipolar cautery, option B, monopolar cautery, option C, unipolar cautery, Option D, none of these. The correct answer is option B, monopolar cautery. In the below given shown image is a spirometry type of, the options given are option A, incentive spirometry, option B, extensive spirometry, option C, positive spirometry, option D, negative spirometry. The correct answer is option A, incentive spirometry. In below image, which of the following procedures is done? The options given are option A, central venous catheterization, option B, peripheral venous catheterization, option C, radial artery catheterization, option D, femoral artery catheterization. The correct answer is option A, central venous catheterization. Classic sign of pyloric stenosis in child is, the options given are option A, diarrhea, option B, vomiting, option C, projectile vomiting, option D, dehydration. The correct answer is option C, projectile vomiting. A patient is in severe dyspnea. Which of the following position nurse give the patient? The options given are option A, supine, option B, left lateral, option C, Fowler's, option D, Trendelenburg. The correct answer is option A, supine. Which position will you give in a lumbar puncture procedure? The options given are option A, supine, option B, lateral, option C, C-shaped position, option D, prone. The correct answer is option B, lateral. Incubation period of tetanus is, the options given are option A, 5 days, option B, 10 days, option C, 15 days, option D, 20 days. The correct answer is option B, 10 days. A patient who has hyperkalemia, which of the following changes in ECG seen? The options given are option A, absent in P wave, option B, tall T wave, option C, short QRS complex, option D, short T wave. The correct answer is option 2, tall T wave. In DTP vaccine, P stands for, the options given are option A, poliomyelitis, option B, whooping cough, option C, measles, option D, diphtheria. The correct answer is option B, whooping cough. A patient in ICU needs urgent CPR. Which of the following code is used to call emergency CPR team? The options given are option A, code red, option B, code black, option C, code blue, option D, code pink. The correct answer is option C, code blue. A patient needs blood transfusion. The nurse should use which of the following size cannula? The options given are option A, 16 gauge, option B, 18 gauge, option C, 20 gauge, option D, 22 gauge. The correct answer is option B, 18 gauge. Which fluids is used to flush 4 line after blood transfusion? The options given are option A, NS, option B, RL, option C, GDW5%, option D, DNS. The correct answer is option A, NS. Which of the following is mixed in small amount with ABG blood sample syringe? The options given are option A, normal saline, option B, heparin, option C, insulin, option D, calcium gluconate. The correct answer is option B, heparin. In a newborn baby, white cheese's layer over the skin is called? The options given are option A, milia, option B, vernix casosa, option C, white spot, option D, bitot spot. The correct answer is option B, vernix casosa. Catgut suture is which type of suture? The options given are option A, natural non-absorbable, option B, natural absorbable, option C, synthetic non-absorbable, option D, synthetic absorbable. The correct answer is option D, synthetic absorbable. Which type of fluid solution causes a fluid shift from tissue to blood vessels? The options given are option A, isotonic, option B, hypertonic, option C, hypotonic, option D, all of these. The correct answer is option B, hypertonic. Which of the following questionnaires is used in alcoholism? The options given are option A, CTC, option B, CAGE, option C, BAGE, option D, CGAE. The correct answer is option B, CAGE.